Of all the great worlds that people escape to and celebrate at these events, what is the unique and universal appeal of JK's world?
Oh, again with the seriously deep questions. Love it. I think it is what it is, isn't it? It is an incredible body of work. I think this is unusual for any franchise, really. I very rarely meet anybody who doesn't appreciate Harry Potter. I meet people who say, never seen any, you know, not my thing. But I've yet to meet anybody who says anything bad about it, who has failed to be impressed by the scope of the work that one woman created and the industry that came from that. 10 years of a huge sub-British film industry that, when it stopped, it's kind of restarted again, obviously, with the Fantastic Beasts, but when it stopped, you know, caused palpable ripples in the British film industry. It was such a big thing, all from one woman's imagination. So I'm always, you know, I meet people who don't like Final Fantasy, or they don't like Marvel, or they don't like, you know, Iron Man. But I never meet anybody who doesn't appreciate and say positive things about the whole Harry Potter thing. And I think that's what she did. The depth of detail that she went into, I mean, it's almost obsessive, isn't it? And I think the fans like that because fans are obsessive, you know, and fans love that extra detail that they're always on the search for the extra detail that no one has. I think that's why I've been quite successful in the Comic-Cons, because my Death Eater's kind of it's a minor thing, but there's more to it than you know in the film, so I've got secrets that I can tell them. Like, people mistakenly think that I'm looking for Harry Potter when I stop the train, because Neville says, "He's not here, loser." And that "he" just makes everyone think I'm looking for Harry, but I'm actually looking for Luna Lovegood. So I get to tell fans that one fan at a time. I'm on a mission to travel the world and tell every Harry Potter fan the truth. But I see their eyes light up, because they suddenly think, when I watch the film next time, I'm gonna know the truth about that scene, that he's looking for Luna. It's the beginning of the Luna story.